are so happy you were able to join us here tonight for the one and only Cunty Kittens. You know tonight's going to be filled with messy men in dresses, so make sure to get your drinks topped off, put your feet up, take your dicks out, whatever, get your rocks off, and enjoy these fantastic entertainers paying homage to the wonderful diva herself, Pink. So let's put those fabulous hands together for the one and only Cunty Kittens.
Search lights we can see in the dark.
one and only Miss Yolanda Del Fierce. Let's get up for Reba Rose Rao. The beautiful Chelsea Del Rey. And your hostess with the most is myself, Monique Madison. How y'all doing tonight? Yes, motherfuckers, I've had 2 shots of tequila and I am ready. Yes. First thing that we're going to talk about is this room back here is our dressing room. So nobody go in there because I promise you, you're going to see what the fuck you don't want to see. We had a young child. She seemed about 21. She came back to use the bathroom and she ran for her life after she saw two fat drag queens holding a drag queen apart while another one taking its dick and pulling it back in its butt. I just couldn't get my tuck good. I was like, come on over, everybody. Help, we a family. We cuntykins. Well, this motherfucker is packed tonight. Y'all sauced up? Yes. Well, we are so excited that you were able to join us here. Actually, Louise told me we normally open the doors at 9, but they opened up early because the line was so long. Let's get a big round of applause for that. For those of you that have reservations and couldn't get in a table, I will suck your dick after the show. And I'm good, just ask my wife Yolanda. I really go for it. I'm an achiever. Yes, bitch, I will do it until you come, I promise. I'm feeling a little filthy tonight because I had some tequila, yes? Now remember, the more you drink, the prettier we get, so bottoms up, bitch. Yes. The one thing we do a little different here at Country Kings is we just have fucking fun with drag, yes? Yes. No diva attitudes, no fierceness. We're just messy men in dresses, and we love every single bit of it. You're going to scream for that too, right? So, speaking of messy men in dresses, my next guest, she heard it all the way from back there. I don't know how. She's Mexican, and I don't speak Spanish. So I don't know how she heard it back there. I'm just married to a Mexican, I promise. I can say that because I have sex with him. It's fine. So it's not racist, I promise. I adore his chimichanga when it's coming at me, bitch. I'm like, yes! Give me some salsa on that bitch. Yes, please! Little guacamole. It's high in fat, but I'm a thick bitch. I ain't got no problems with it. Yes. Let's give it up for fat girls. Come on, everybody. Yes. I love a good fat girl. You know, the funny thing is, I've been doing drag 20 years. I used to be really skinny, really tiny, really sexy, and really bitchy, because I was hungry all the time, bitches. I was hungry. And that's why skinny people are so mean, bitch, because they're hungry all the time. And they say it's not true, but see, I thought I was getting a little sick, so I decided to do the no-carb diet. A fucking week into it, I was the meanest cunt anybody had ever seen. My husband was like, bitch, just eat some bread. I'd wake up and there'd be like bread on my pillow and I'd be like, you motherfucker. I lasted 8 weeks with no carbs and lost 23 pounds. Give it up for more. Unfortunately, Chelsea Del Rey found it, so you're gonna see it when she comes on stage. Y'all saw those big old fat titties hanging out, didn't you? They were beautiful. Yes, bitch. She got those. Some people get implants. She just wears the Burger King, bitch. It just keeps getting better. She actually tucks the wrapper underneath to push the tit up. I was like, bitch, is that mayonnaise or what? I'm hoping it's mayonnaise. Hope there ain't cum all over those titties, bitch. This is not that kind of show. As we get further into the night, I'm going to get filthier. So if all of you are any kind of conservative, I recommend leaving now because these are drag queens. Yes. We push the envelope all the time and we want to make you as uncomfortable as possible. Yes? So my name is Monique Madison. I'm going to be your hostess with the mostest for the evening. I am going to confuse you a little bit because I look like Mama, but I'm hung like Papa. I am the illusion that causes confusion. And I'm ready to bring our next guest to the stage. How about you? Yes. So she is very well known in Kalamazoo, and she is one of my dear sisters. Put your motherfucking...